Lord our God, bless us on this National Signing Day as we recognize and honor our Raider athletes, the young women and men of St. Thomas Aquinas High School.
To our athletes, our young ladies and gentlemen, this is a day to realize that you achieved your goals, signing with a good college program, fulfilling your dreams. A day to realize that the long hours of practice, training, work were definitely worth the dedication and the commitment. A day, moms and dads, to realize that all those carpools, driving back and forth to practices, pulling them out of bed early in the morning, motivating them and leading them on the right track, are now rewarded. How proud you must be. A day to realize with good team effort from the family, friends, coaches, teachers, that you have succeeded. Ladies and gentlemen, you have made it to this point. We are proud of you.
Just the football team, but the athletes as well, and all the students in the entire school, and knowing that we all share this. It's not just one person's individual right, it's the entire school's.
We all friends. We're gonna support each other wherever we go.